Hi guys, good evening. This new video, we have a particular video this evening because I want to show you a very old cassette. This is a 10 minutes cassette demonstration tape, or maybe I think it's 15 minutes. See, 15 demonstration tape of the old radio recorder 1977 of JVC 9475LS. Now I have this deck to repair, to regeneration, and this is the demonstration tape. Side A, The Cat and Polyuska Polly, and two songs, royalty free. I have no problem. I have on my video channel, YouTube channel, these two songs, and no problem. This is very rare cassette, and I used it a lot of time. When I was young, I was crazy. This brown tape I used in the auto radio in not good condition. This is a strong tape with this brown tape, and it's a miracle that survives at these days. I try to find this often in internet, but it's impossible. In all over the world, I never found this cassette, and I love this cassette because I love these two songs. I love the radio recorder when I was a very little boy. Was my father, and then was mine, and I want to show how listen good this cassette is. A fantastic stereophonic track A, track one, The Cat, and now the tape is not as good because like I say, not during the years, I was not good. No, I was not kind with this tape. I repeat, it's miracle that it's live. But once I lost, and I will found again, and I won't try on side A to show you how sounds good, and side B to record. It's not important, there is something, but not important on side B. I can delete. I won't check with you, I want test after 42 years if this tape is good for recording till today. Okay, let's start with the demo, and let's play. Let's stereo music, listen. I love this tape. I love this tape. 42 years is a good sign. Normal type one, nothing special, but stereophonic. Yes. Low is very good. 42 years. used a lot of time, a lot of time. It's a miracle that it's still alive. Okay, let's try to record and calibrate. I hope to have enough space. Look, on the left is broken. There is not the protection for recording on this side, and the east side is protect to erase. It's fantastic. This on east side and this side stick to protect and to permit the record on the side. I don't know if I will be able to calibrate. I have a few tape, and okay, now I will check. There is not important recorded, and let's try the calibration. I don't know, we try. I think that is good also for recording. We start. Curious. Okay, azimuth is good. Gain. Again, it's the maximum on the left. Maybe the bias, I hope. Ah, okay. Let's check the bias. I trust in this tape. I will be able to make a stable calibration. 42 years in very used. It's not easy. Not easy. Listen, not perfect. No, doesn't sound perfect. Okay, the level is good. I hope the bias. No. We have not much tape. Few minutes. We have no time for a quiet calibration. We can have. Not stable. I think we it's possible. Okay, the azimuth maybe was for the azimuth. Okay, now azimuth is good. Only bias, little bit bias. It's very sensitivity, high sensitivity. Okay, seems stable. Yes, we are near. Is very, very, very difficult. Okay, azimuth level bias. Fantastic. We have a little bit. Let's try to record. I want perfect calibration. Okay. 1, 2. Yes, let's go. I won't record. We have not much tape. Few seconds, I think we have. Let's go. Tape is ending. Yes. Yes. Tape is ended. But really good, really good. Not enough space, but 42 years ago, a good play and a good recording for this normal tape, 15 minutes. And yes, I like type one. When I was young, I wrote this type young, when I was 10 years old, maybe. Yes, this demo tape. I will make a video when the radio recorder will come back from the doctor, and I will make video with the original radio recorder of this tape. Yes.